Christmas and Easter Christians, we now have a new event in the life of the church. There is Christmas and Easter and voting. And so I hope that you'll vote the right way today, just a shameless plug. It's a little bit tough.